7:56 on your Friday morning, and a Buffalo man set to head to court. Police say he plowed into the gate of the FBI office in Buffalo.
That happened at the end of March. His name is Robert Lowe, and he is now charged with damaging government property. Prosecutors say he slammed into that gate twice in his SUV before trying to make a getaway. He was found on Chippewa Street, as you'll recall. If convicted, Lowe faces up to 10 years in prison.